I have been scarred and battered. My hopes, the wind then scattered. Snow has frizzed me, sun has baked me. Seems like between 'em, they've tried to make me stop laughing, stop loving, stop living. But I don't care. I'm still here. You're the cream in my coffee. You're the salt in my stew. You will always be my necessity. I'd be lost without you. You're the starch in my collar. You're the lace in my shoe. Love story and happy ending. She's doing it all right, Butsam. But it's not me she's giving happy endings.
She
fucking whore.
Was scandalizing my name. She took my money. She called me honey. But she was scandalizing my name. Called it love, but was playing the game.
3 nights now, she doesn't come practice. I wind up gramophone, I get record ready, and I sit and wait. What happens? Nothing. 10 o'clock, I start dancing with my pillow. You try and practice romance by yourself, Butsam. Struss God, she doesn't come tonight. I take back my dress and ballroom shoes and find me new partner. Size 26, shoes size 7. And now she's also making trouble for me with the baby again. Reports me to child welfare that I'm not giving her money. She lies. Every week I am giving her money for milk. And how do I know is my baby? Only his hair looks like me. She's fucking around all the time. I turn my back. Hilda Samuels is a bitch. Hey, Sam, you listening?
Fucking whore.
3 nights now she doesn't come practice. I wind up gramophone. I get record ready and I sit and wait. What happens? Nothing. 10 o'clock, I start dancing with my pillow. You try and practice
she
romance by yourself, Butsam.
Struss
God, she doesn't come tonight. I take back my
she
dress and ballroom shoes, and I find me
she
new partner.
Me honey.
Size 26,
but
shoes.
She was
size
scandalizing
7.
My name.
And now she's also
called
making
it
trouble
love,
for me
but
with the baby
was
again.
The
you're
game.
The cream in my coffee. You're the salt in my stew. You will always be my necessity. I'd be lost without you. You're the starch in my collar. You're the lace in my shoe. You will always be my necessity. I'd be lost without you.
Every play for me is a book, really. This book about my great privilege and opportunity to do this play would definitely be a book about race and about how art mirrors and reflects and refracts life. My favorite story about doing this play was the day that I was called a nigger right outside the theater door, less than 25 yards from where I was about to go inside the theater and be called a nigger. I still have fond memories of that performance. But before I, run out of time, I want to definitely give mad shout-outs to the people at Palm Beach Dramaworks, because it was a dope experience working there. Everybody there is dope, man. William Hayes, the director, Suzanne Jones was the stage manager. And we were in the room, us and Pierre Tanous in the room, and those rehearsals, man, I'll be honest, I didn't want to be at all of them, because you know, the way I work, I don't really, and you know, some people might find it strange, but I don't really gotta be there for all of that, you know what I'm saying? But nonetheless, it worked out, and the thing that made it exciting for me was being able to work with Paul Bodie and Jared McGuire, really, because they had both done the play before, and so, you know, I was watching, you know, like, very sharp performances, full-blown off-book performances from, like, day one and participating, you know. Took me a little longer, made me look like I was, like, slow, which was perfect for Willie Malopo. But the biggest challenge, of course, for me was learning the song. I'd never sung on stage before. And then the second was learning the dancing. Because my mom, as a kid growing up, those were two things that were not encouraged in my household. Singing, dancing, and telling jokes. You know, that was like cooning. We didn't practice any of that. So I was, you know, that was a part of this whole racial journey for me. But yeah, hopefully we'll have a chance to talk more about that. But it was a real pleasure working with all the folks there. I want to give everybody a shout out, Palm Beach Dramaworks. And stay tuned for Frankenstein.